And so ends our tribute. A quick personal note, I'm proud to work for a TV station that would put commercial considerations aside to honor talent. Today we shared our sadness over our loss of Lucy and our memories over our laughter.